coming from playing the keyboard all the time, it's just crazy how loose the guitar engine is. Solo buttons are really fun, though, gotta say.